Hey guys, Justin Bryant here from selfmadesuccess.com. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make a full-time income from free smartphone apps. So you might know how to make a little extra money for your grocery bill, for paying a few bills, for going out to eat every once in a while from your smartphone. You know, they have all these apps now that pay you for watching videos, for downloading free apps, for filling out surveys and things like that. But there are people now that are making full-time income, like job-level income, from these free smartphone apps. And there's a way that they do it that a lot of times they don't even mention when they're talking about how much they make. So, you know, you have some of these people that make hundreds of dollars per day doing this, and they don't just do it from making money from the app the way the app is meant to. Like, if it's a video watching app and they pay you for watching so many app commercials and you cash out for $50 a month, that's not how they make a full-time income. They make an income off of that plus referrals. So the apps I'm going to mention in this video are referral apps with great referral programs. They'll pay you either a percentage or a flat fee of off of each referral that you get, and it allows you to make money off of thousands and thousands of people that are also using the app besides you. So that is how you make a full-time income. I'm going to show you some of the best apps that do this and some of the best ways to get the traffic you need online to get the thousands of referrals. So the first app I recommend is Ibotta. Ibotta is great because it allows you to make money from coupons, cash savings, and scanning your receipts that you get at the store, whether it's the grocery store, Walmart, Best Buy, whatever. So you get your receipt when you buy something in the store. They have 750 plus stores that are supported, and you just scan your receipt. It takes you about 5 seconds, and then you can throw your receipt away after that. And it allows you to make extra money, gets you cash back, plus they give you all kinds of coupons at these stores that you can use. So there's a few different ways that you save money and make money back from your purchases. So you can make money doing that, but they also have a referral program. So you make $5 off of every person that you refer to use the app. So with Ibotta, you make money from scanning your receipts, from using their coupons, and from referring people. And when you get a lot of traffic, you can make $5 per person, which may not seem like a lot, but it really adds up the more people you get. Number two is BoomGift. BoomGift is an app that looks like this. It pays you for surveys and watching videos and things like that on your phone. So you make a few extra bucks a month doing that. But if you have hundreds or even thousands of people that were referred by you doing that, you make 30% of everything they earn pretty much for life. So you have, you know, 10 friends that earn 10,000 coins, you will get 3,000 coins by doing nothing, just by them doing all the work. And that is how this works. You earn from not just what you do, but the majority of what you earn when you make a big income from these apps is from what other people do. And if you have an army of other people doing these things just a little bit every day, you will make a lot of money. So BoomGift is another one. 30% commissions, that's a really good referral program. I recommend that for sure. Number three is Swagbucks. Swagbucks allows you to make money from a lot of different options, whether it's watching videos, shopping on e-commerce sites, answering surveys, exploring deals, shopping locally, or even just using the internet. They have all different kinds of ways that you can make money, and you can easily make a few hundred dollars extra per month just by using them. And on top of that, they have a really good referral program that pays you 10% commissions for life on whatever it is that your referrals earn. So you do all that and then add the 10% off of hundreds or thousands of people, or even a few dozen people, and you can make a lot of money per month just with Swagbucks in their free app. So number four is Ebates. Ebates allows you to make money from shopping online. So they have thousands of stores that they support now, many of them being the most popular ones, and some of them are even the kind of small niche stores that you wouldn't expect to be on there, like American Eagle, Outfitters, or Ancestry.com, or something like that. They even have Home Depot, but they also have Best Buy, and they have Amazon, they have Macy's, Walmart. So all the major stores that you would ever shop at, you can pretty much get money back up to 40% on Ebates. So you go there through Ebates. They also have a extension that you can get for your browser that will tell you how much money you can earn every time you go to the website without you having to look it up on Ebates website first. So the extension does all the work for you, and you just activate the extension when you're on the website, and then when you buy using Ebates, you earn about, maybe on average, you'll get about 10% back of whatever you buy. So, you know, think about the holidays, for instance. You buy $1,000 worth of stuff for the holidays, you might get $100 back, which really adds up over time. Or you might even get more back. Like I said, there's up to 40% cash back. So you make money back by doing that, doing your shopping with Ebates, plus they have a really great referral program that pays you $75 when you refer three people. So every time you refer three people, $75. And just think about that. That can really add up. So if you can make $75 for every three people that you recruit, I mean, imagine if you got a few hundred people or a few thousand people just through online, through a few different ways of marketing, and you could make a lot of extra money per month, maybe even as much as a part-time job or a full-time job just from Ebates alone. So not only are you shopping smarter and making your money back from shopping, but you have a great referral program that pays you a lot of money. Number five is the Amazon shopping app. So Amazon, of course, is always coming up with great programs. There's a reason they're one of the top companies in the world. It's because not only do they have a great product, which is their website where you can buy pretty much anything, but they also have all these, you know, Kindle Fires and the biggest book marketplace in the world, and they also have all kinds of programs that pay people, that help people that are entrepreneurs or trying to make some money on the side, and they have affiliate marketing programs. They have ways where you can do odd jobs through the Amazon Mechanical Turk. They have their app store where they'll pay you for apps that are completely free apps. There's all kinds of ways you can make money through Amazon and share their profits. So another one is their Amazon shopping app. So they want people to use this app on their phone to buy products, and to get more people to try out the app, the free app, they rolled out a referral program. So not only can you make money from Amazon through all these different ways, like Amazon affiliates and their app store called Amazon Underground and Amazon Mechanical Turk, where you do odd jobs for them, but they also have a referral program for their shopping app. So you can read about it here on TechCrunch. It's called Amazon Rolls Out a Referral Program to Encourage More Customers to Shop on Mobile. And when you get people to install the app, it pays up to $10 for each new mobile app user. So imagine, you know, you got Ibotta, who pays $5 per person. They'll pay up to $10 per person. And all they have to do is get the app and use it. So if you refer a bunch of people, you can make $10, you know, as much as $10 a person just for referring people to this Amazon shopping app, where probably most people have bought at least one thing on Amazon in the past year anyway. So this is one of the main marketplaces online. A lot of people would love to use this app but just don't know about it yet. So if you're the one that tells them about it, they use your code, you make $10 per person. That really can make a nice income if you constantly get volumes of people to see your link. Number six is AppMan. And AppMan allows you to make money from their app, where basically you download apps, you try them out, and you get paid credits for that. There are free apps, you download the latest free apps, there's all kinds of apps they have on here, and they pay you coins for that. You exchange these coins or credits for gift cards that you can use, like cash. But they also have a really good affiliate program, which is you refer a friend to receive 250 credit bonus when they install the first app. So not only do you benefit from this, but they get 250 credits just for using it. And then they also get 50% of the credits they earn every time they download. So not only do you get a 250 not only is there a 250 credit bonus when you get somebody to download the app, but you have a 50% commission off whatever they make. So your friend gets the $100 or the 100 credit bonus. So it looks like you get the 250 and then the 50% commissions, plus they get 100 credit bonus. So everybody makes something when you refer some people. And if you refer a lot of people, just like anything else, you'll make a lot. So on top of getting paid credits for downloading and trying out these free apps, you have one of the best referral programs I've ever seen for an app, especially a free app. So I definitely recommend you try it. You can read more about it on Frugal for Less. They have a little bit about it here. And but they make you quite a bit just from AppMan alone. Number seven is Cash Pirate. Cash Pirate is another app that pays you for different things. And what they are is downloading free apps, trying free games, completing surveys, doing free product trials, watching videos. So they give you a lot of options that you can kind of pick and choose which ones you prefer to do to make some extra money. But then after you're making extra money, you also can refer people. They have a great referral program. You can see this is one of the top rated apps I'm listing on here with almost 4.5 stars. Hundreds of thousands of users, so you'll definitely not find a lot of better rated referral program apps, but you can get at least 10% of their earnings as a bonus. So when you refer people, you can get up about 10% or so of what they earn. So you're basically getting commissions. So if you get a whole group of dozens or hundreds or even thousands of people using this app, they use it a little bit every day, just through the volume, your income is going to go up each month, and you're going to keep making quite a bit of money just from referrals and just from all the things these people are doing, whether they are doing surveys, watching videos, downloading apps, etc. So you can kind of read more about the referral program here. 10% of all your referrals coins, 5% of all coins of any of your referrals. So it even goes farther down the line. So if your people that you refer people, then you get 10% off the people you directly refer, plus 5% of whoever they refer. So you can create a huge, basically, organization or an army of this people using this app and make a lot of money from that. Number eight, Free Apps Fast. So Free Apps Fast is an interesting way to make some extra money as well. You can go to freeappsfast.com. It's a program that pays you for using free paid apps basically on your iPhone, and you get paid through free gift cards when you try these free apps. And then they also have a really nice referral program. So you can go to frugalforless.com. They typically break down these referral programs as well. But you can earn through about 50% of the points that they generate for life. So you're getting 50% commissions off of whatever the people you refer make through this app. And all of these apps are completely free, so people are very likely to try these out if you give them a good reason to do it. And if you just tell them how much they can make, a lot of times they're going to try it. So if they try out the app and they use your referral link, you can make 50% of everything that they make, and you just get more and more people doing that, and of course you build up a nice income for yourself. Number 9, SlideJoy. SlideJoy is another one. It's really easy. It's one of the most passive income producing apps ever, because you basically just make use of your lock screen on your Android phone that normally just has a picture and serves no purpose, but then now with SlideJoy you can make $10, $15, $20 a month or so just by having ads on there. You don't have to click the ads, you don't have to worry about how much you unlock and lock your phone. You basically just get paid for using your phone as normal and the ads being on your lock screen whether you engage with them or not. So just because you see it, just when you swipe to get to the menu of your phone, they'll be there. It's making use of a useless part of your phone and making you passive income from it. So not only do you make money from that, but then you also make money from their referral offers. So SlideJoy, another place you can read about this is frugalforless.com. I mentioned them before. But you can earn about 20% of what your friends earn for the first month. So you refer all these people, and these frequent phone users, pretty much everybody's a frequent phone user now, and you will make quite a bit of money just from these people. So you, even if you make $5 or $10 a month from each person, or even if it's a little less, you can recruit a lot of people through the marketing strategies I'm about to show you. And when you get a lot of, you know, dozens, hundreds, or thousands of people with this app, you can make a lot of extra money, not only from the app being on your phone, but being on a lot of other people's phones as well. So now that we've gotten some of the top referral programs through free apps on your phone, there are others. I would recommend you Google some of the other ones. You can go to Frugal for Less or selfmadesuccess.com, and we'll have all kinds of apps, referral programs, and things like that that you can look up. But those are 9 of the best ones. Now I'm going to show you a few ways that you can get the most referrals possible. So what you want to do is, you don't want to spend money on ads. You want to focus on content marketing, because content marketing is either free or very, very cheap. So when you're talking about free apps and free referrals, you're going to need quite a bit of volume, and you don't want to spend a lot on ads. So paid advertising is out of the question. Don't do that. You want to do things like blog. Blogging is one of the best ways to do this. Here are a few places that you can start a blog. You can go to selfmadesuccess.com, where I have an article. If you just go to start a blog in the menu, it'll show you how to set up a blog very easily, very cheap, that is very high quality through WordPress, which I recommend WordPress all the time because I still think it's the best by far of any blogging platform, and they make up about 26% or so of the entire internet now. So I would definitely recommend WordPress. That's a quick way to set that up step by step. Also, here are the 18 best blogging sites and publishing platforms on the internet right now. So you don't even have to have your own blog necessarily. You can publish articles on a lot of different sites. So that would be a quick primer: WordPress, Squarespace, Posthaven, Ghost, Kirby, Medium is a great one. All these different ones, Tumblr, LinkedIn, we'll talk about them in a minute. Obviously, Blogger is another one that you can start with for free. It's also called Blogspot, I think. But you can start blogging as a guest blogger, as someone who's blogging on LinkedIn's publishing platform, Medium has a publishing platform, Tumblr is kind of a social media blog, WordPress. There's a lot of places you can start a blog. All you do is you write about these apps, whether you're doing app reviews or whether you're just talking about ways to make money and things like that. And then you put your referral code in these articles. And as these articles rank, as they get more traffic, you will get more referrals and make more money. Nobody has to spend any money to make this money, so everybody wins. Another way you can make money and get a lot of referrals is through video channels. You'll notice that some people talk about making money from different apps. I actually have a few videos like that. I don't do a lot of referrals. Every once in a while I might do a referral for an app. Most of the time I don't. Most of the time I'm just teaching you guys what to do. But you can start a video channel, and you're not limited to just YouTube. You can make videos in all kinds of different places. One place that has a nice list here is ebizmba.com, where you have about 15 of the most popular video sites based on their traffic. YouTube, Netflix, of course Netflix is not a place you would do it, but you have YouTube. Vimeo is a great one that you can do. Dailymotion is another one that I would recommend you start a video channel. So those are the top three: YouTube, Vimeo, and Dailymotion. And then you have some other ones like Vine, which you would have to be pretty quick on there, Break, Meta Cafe, some of these other ones that you can also start a video channel on. But the main three I would recommend are YouTube, and, you know, getting over a billion visits a month, Vimeo, and Dailymotion. If you can make videos there. Also, you can make videos on Facebook and Twitter now. We'll talk about social media in a minute, but that is another thing. So you have five places you can start a video channel. Use the same video on all five. Just upload it to all five of them, and you will get massive amounts of traffic if you just stick with it. I also have videos on my channel on YouTube talking about how to build a popular channel, how to market your channel. If you listen to those videos and apply that to all of those, you will get a lot of referrals just by having your referral link within the video and in the description when you talk about these apps. So number three is a podcast. So a podcast is another great way to get a lot of traffic by basically having your own radio show on the internet. You may have heard of the Tim Ferriss Show, one of the top podcasts, very popular. You may have heard of Entrepreneur on Fire or the Joe Rogan podcast. There's all kinds of really popular podcasts now. It's like a free radio show, basically, on the internet. You can go to iTunes to start one and research about podcasts. That's kind of where it originated. Stitcher is another great place to upload your audios and your podcast episodes. But you can review apps, you can talk about making money, and just mention your referral link in there, in the audio and in the description. So you want to have your referral link mentioned and in the description of all your content. Stitcher, iTunes, and here's eight more places that you can post your podcast. But you just kind of have to figure out what you like to do, because you want to have something that you can stick with and enjoy doing. If you enjoy it and you are passionate about what you're doing, you'll stick with it and you'll make a lot more money from referrals, because you'll recruit a lot more people by sticking with a marketing strategy. So whether you like to talk, whether you like doing videos, whether you're more of a writer, whether you're a big social media person, you got to figure out what you like to do, what use your strengths the best to figure out how you want to get your referrals. But you can even use all four if you want. So you also have SoundCloud, Archive.org, Amazon S3, OurMedia.org, Podomatic, and some of these others on the list where you can post your podcast episodes. So you would post each episode on these eight plus Stitcher and iTunes. So that's 10 great places to post your podcast. And last but not least, you can do a lot of marketing with social media. Actually, I'm not done yet. I'm going to mention something about another way. But social media, obviously, tons of traffic on social media now. Facebook's the second biggest site in the world. And you have Facebook. YouTube, some people consider social media. I think it's just more of a video search engine. So you have Twitter, LinkedIn, Pinterest, Google+, Tumblr, Instagram, Reddit, Vine, all these top social media platforms. So what you do, you post on them, whether it's videos, whether it's images, whether it's text, and every once in a while you can promote these apps and share them on your social media sites. So if you make a profile with a Facebook page, Twitter, LinkedIn, Pinterest, Google+, Tumblr, Instagram, I would recommend those to start out with and to kind of focus on. But if you do that, you will just, if you just stick with it and you post great content, you want to post about 80% cool stuff like humor or interesting facts, quotes, things like that that people will want to share, that will grow your following. The other 20%, promote these app referrals and get people to see your referral link and try the apps out. That's just a great ratio. You want to build your following by posting stuff that's not promotional, and then about the other 20% of the time you can do promotions. So I recommend those for getting lots of traffic. You can post videos directly, post videos and upload them directly to Twitter and Facebook. You can write articles on LinkedIn and Tumblr. You can do images on Pinterest and Instagram. There's all kinds of different ways to promote your link. And last but not least is email marketing. So email marketing is another great way to do this, because email marketing is one of the most reliable, highest return on investment marketing strategies ever. So these are the top marketing software companies and kind of what you can expect from them. You need to pick one. It'll cost you maybe $10 or $15 a month to do this. As you get thousands and thousands and millions of subscribers, it'll cost you more, but with the amount of money you'll be making and the amount of referrals you have, if you do this right, it won't matter. So I recommend GetResponse most of the time. MailChimp is another one that's highly rated. AWeber is not on this list. I would recommend them as well. Infusionsoft is a more expensive version. They have pretty good reviews overall as well. I would recommend starting with MailChimp, GetResponse, or AWeber. You can kind of compare them here by cost, by things that you can do, features, things like that. But you get one of these and you email people promotions every once in a while about these apps. So like I said before, on social media, 80% value, 20% promotions. So 80% of the time you can share your blog posts, share your videos, share your social media stuff with your email list as you collect subscribers. And you can collect your subscribers from your blog. That's one of the best places to do that. And then when you do that, you get more subscribers, you build a list. I have some videos like this on my channel that tell you all about how to do social media, how to do email marketing, how to do blogging, how to do videos. Just look them up if you don't know how to do these marketing strategies. I have it on my blog and my YouTube channel. So anyway, email marketing, you build up a list, you promote your apps every once in a while, they use your referral code, and you get a lot and more users using these apps, and you're making 50, 30, 10% commissions off a lot of them. You're getting flat fees of $5, $10, $75 for just people signing up. I mean, you can make a ton of money off of just free apps with referral programs. Plus, that's not even mentioning what you're using the apps for. So you're also taking pictures of your receipts. You're also shopping online and getting rebates. You're also making money from surveys and watching videos. You can easily make a full-time income if you just get the marketing side down and you focus on these referral app programs. Okay? The real money is in the referrals, not just your personal usage. So if you combine them both, get a lot of referrals, you can make a few hundred dollars a day pretty easily from these apps. So if you got something from this video, if you feel like you learned something that can help you make a great income from free apps, please like and subscribe so I can create more videos like this for you. If you think there are some other apps that I could have mentioned in the video but didn't, or a list of some apps that maybe you could refer people who watch this video to if they want to find even more referral programs to promote. Or if you want to just let me know what you thought about the video, I'd love to hear from you. Let me know in the comments what you think. I'm always looking to get feedback so I can improve these videos even more and help you even more. So let me know in the comments what you think. And if you want to get more in-depth blog posts with different apps you can use, different resources you can use, step-by-step instructions, ebooks, courses, and tools, you can go to selfmadesuccess.com. Other than that, I hope you enjoyed the video, and I hope you have a great day.